day when I was 4 or 5, a car came pulling up our drive. My mom walked out, then she came back around, the cardboard box full of hand-me-downs. Now the last thing I'd have ever chose was an afternoon trying on clothes. But as I reached down deep inside, both my eyes flew open wide. A treasure I'd have never guessed, slightly scuffed, but just the best. Cowboy boots, cowboy boots, throw my old shoes down the chutes. Real leather all weather, ain't they beauts? My brand new second hand, nothing could be better than cowboy boots. Well, they became my joy and pride. Look at that stitch in there, up both sides. They were mid-size, kid-size, fit like gloves. I knew I'd found my two true loves. Every morn at the crack of dawn, I'd run and put my new boots on. Then quick as a nod, I was ready for danger. I could be Roy Rogers or the Lone Ranger. Hi-oh, silver away. Those boots became my trusty friends. They'd stay with me until the end. Cowboy boots, hey, cowboy boots. These were no cheap substitutes. Real leather all weather, ain't they beauts? My brand new second hand, nothing could be better than cowboy boots. Then one day I went out to play, grabbed my boots, but to my dismay, no matter how I tried and tried, I couldn't get my feet to fit inside. Oh no! And I let fly a frightful moan. Over time, I had grown. And as I hung my head in gloom, my little brother stepped into the room. Those boots that now weren't big enough, he slipped them on and galloped off. Huh. Well, there's a lesson to be learned here, buckaroos. In a cowboy's life, there comes a time to turn over the reins and the boots to the next in line. Cowboy boots, I guess that's it. I'll have to find some shoes that fit. We shared good times I'll not forget. But you bad guys better scoot, 'cause there's a brand new younger man cleaning up the frontier land in my cowboy boots.